Welcome to the 135th Annual Westminster Kennel Club at Madison Square Garden. First up, the Bouviers are showing white, middle management, prancing executives in solid colored suits. This stocky fellow features a traditional haircut called the Caesar. Originally made popular by comedian Mo Howard in the 1930s. In ring two, the mini pinchers are showing white men in rumpled jackets, a non-sporting group commonly known as sitters. With their lumbering gait and their large pockets full of keys, loose change, and moist handkerchiefs, they make excellent shopkeepers and bus drivers. Next up, a group known for their fashion sense, as well as their expressive gait. It's the romantic lilting trot of the dazzling white poets. The miniature poodle shows a tan poet whose fluid right hand speaks of the yearning of his soul. The flat-coated retriever presents a dark-suited poet as beloved for his open-palmed sprint as he is for his open verse. The Bouvier shows a majestic sidestepping poet as he symbolically reenacts being pulled along by the cruel tides of time. Let's watch again and celebrate these graceful moves in slow motion. Stay tuned. Coming up next, the Lhasa Apsos show white non-sporting women in brightly colored suits. Stay with us. There's more to come.